Did you know in the movie RoboCop, initially the character Bob Morton was envisioned as a typical corporate executive, arrogant, unpleasant, and unlikable? However, when Miguel Ferrer took on the role and portrayed him as amiable and charismatic, Edward Neumeier and Paul Verhoeven recognized the potential for audience sympathy towards the character. Consequently, Bob Morton underwent a rewrite to become the somewhat more agreeable individual seen in the movie.